Weaker global and domestic demand caused China's exports and imports dive in November. According to China's official data, the country's exports contracted 8.7% last month, a sharp fall from a 0.3% loss the previous month and the worst since February 2020. Imports also declined by 10.6% from 0.7% drop in October, marking the worst since May 2020. Apart from a weak demand, disruptions due to COVID-19 restrictions also put pressure on the world's second largest economy.